It's kind of funny. Ever since I was a baby, I never fitted in. It got even worse when my parents died. I felt alone, scared. I felt like no one wanted me. I felt isolated. I was bullied. The bridges that held people together were broken for me. I was the one you pick on because I was weak. But then, one day, I was gifted with something amazing. I said to myself, I'll use this gift to help people so they won't suffer like I did. I wanted to be a figure of hope for people like me all over the world. At first, I didn't believe I could do this, but I had to, because I was the only one that could save everyone. I am the wolf.